Hi guys, today we're going to eat milkshakes! Milk and then whipping cream, but you cannot display. And then we have banana. And if you have, I'm using yogurt because we don't have ice cream. My mom wanted to do frozen yogurt, but we can use this yogurt if you want. But if you have ice cream, you should use it. So now, mom, could you help me pour this in there? It's big. There it is. A gallon of milk.
So you stop until the line you want. Alex, wash these hands. Yes.
Now, let's add whipping cream. Open this again, and we have no plates. Okay, ready to pour it in? Let's pour some. Good. Now, open my yogurt too. What? Here we go, Anthony. Come on, get them out. Huh, this is weird, right? Isn't that weird?
Oh, the button? Button of it? There are sick bears.
Okay. I think we did banana, we did whipping cream, we did yogurt, we did milk. No. Huh. I think, is that all? I think so. Don't have to add marshmallows at all, but you need to add yogurt ice cream or normal ice cream. But I noticed I had ice cream from real yogurt. I need help pouring this. See, I'll hold the camera now.
It's okay.
My mom's holding the camera.
Here we go. Do you want to sprinkle?
Yes, the sprinkle. Blue sprinkle. Taste time. See, it's kind of bluish because I added the blue sprinkle that I mixed it in. Let's see if you taste this one. I hope you subscribe to the video. Please like and subscribe, please. Hope you liked it. Subscribe. Please subscribe. I hope you enjoy. my video. I hope you subscribe to the video.